Hey everyone. All right, so we have an entire crew today. I'm really excited. We've been waiting like 2 months, I think, to do this.
Yeah,
something like that. So I'm gonna introduce everybody first. We got David Perez. He can't get out of the video. We have Sid.
Hello.
Peter.
Howdy.
Chad. Drew, of course.
Hello.
And this is Jordan. It's her facility. She's the boss here. And what we're doing today is our 5-year internal inspection of our sprinkler systems. So we've got a lot of code references. We're gonna get through all the boring stuff and then we're gonna show you some really cool stuff that we're gonna do. So we've got a lot of code references, let's go through. So we are following NFPA 25 2011 edition. We follow the 2011 edition, why? Because NFPA 101 2012 edition references that. That's what CMS has adopted, as always. That's what we follow for healthcare. So, and in the 2011 edition, we have chapter 14.2, which tells us we have to do internal inspections how often?
Every 5 years.
Okay, every 5 years. And what is the traditional, Chad, you've done a lot of those. What's the traditional way of doing an internal inspection?
Traditional way, draining down the system, getting your loud impact wrenches out, taking apart the pipe, trying not to make a mess, trying to avoid stinky, smelly sprinkler water.
Oh yeah, awesome. So that's not what we're doing, because 14.2.1.1, did I get that right, Sid?
I think so.
Says what?
Alternative non-destructive methods are permitted.
What? What does that mean?
That's what this means.
That's
what you're about to see.
Chad, we got a Terminator arm over here.
Yeah. That means we can use our ultrasonic technology to do a non-invasive internal assessment of your fire sprinkler pipes.
Boom. So, why are we doing it this way?
Well, I mean, I think I sell this all the time, talk about it all the time.
I'll tell
How about you
okay.
talk about
I'll
it?
I'll talk about it. So, we chose this method because it is non-invasive. You have to test 50% of your sprinkler systems every 5 years anyway. So, non-invasive, less cost, faster.
How long does it take to do a destructive, like when you're
doing? Destructive will probably take anywhere between 4 to 6 hours.
Four to six hours.
With the alarms and draining it down, filling it back up, ready to go out the door at the end of the day.
How long does this take?
It's gonna take about 30 minutes a system.
30 minutes. So one other thing that we chose this for is that we are getting consistent readings across our entire hospital, like all of our hospitals.
And so what I'll hit on with that is, when doing a traditional inspection, there is the chance of only getting a check valve done, or there's a chance of you getting their whole system inspected. And it kind of goes contractor by contractor, and so what we've done is created a standardized way of inspecting the internal condition of pipe for its integrity without having to say, oh, we'll only do this or we'll only do this. We always do a 6-point location on the system for the total of the system to assess wall thickness, corrosion, sludge, slime, microbiologically influenced corrosion, which is just microbes influencing corrosion, and air or water trapped in the system. So we provide all that information so that you guys can have capital asset management.
Awesome. So that's why we're doing it. When Sid and I started talking, he said it costs less, and that was like, okay, we're good. it really is a better way. This is a way that we as facilities management can leverage technology to better impact the patient healing atmosphere, right? The environment, and not have to go into those spaces and make, tear the systems apart. So highly recommend checking this out. These guys are Sonic Inspection, is what we're about to do. Jordan is actually gonna do the inspection. So Chad's gonna show us here. We'll walk through, probably Drew come over here.
We're gonna do this 4-inch wet vertical riser off of this ground system for the mechanical room. So she's gonna show you how the ultrasonic inspection works.
Talk us through what you're seeing there, Chad.
So the blue is a live inspection real-time wave, and then the gray background is our reference wave library in there. So what we're seeing now is we're seeing the energy go wrap around the pipe, break through the wall, and see the internal. We're able to see the water in there. So on this one, we have water, we have no corrosion, we have no obstructions.
Awesome.
Don't want one location.
Look at that. So that's how simple that was. We'll put all of the references, everything down in the bottom in our comments like always. But anything that we're missing?
Let's get started.
Yeah. Let's go. All right. Until next time. Happy learning.